and you feel them pulling back from it, that's where you can find those power jabs.
Selfie. Like, I'm not a boxer, so a lot of the time, stop myself a little bit.
Like wrestling a grizzly bear.
And that's a
all I see is that black t-shirt when it comes over the top. I think, fucking hell.
I mean, I'm sure people, all people know your backstory because, Tom, you've risen to such heights in the UFC that everyone's talking about you. But, you know, we used to watch you sparring back in the day in the pro boxing gyms with some top quality caliber fighters. Obviously, Tyson Fury, people like Daniel Dubois, Yuri Fury, I mean.
Yes, again, he comes hard. My back. Now it's uppercut. Again, other side. Show me 30 seconds of pressure. Win around. Keep from circle. Right away, circle. Don't stay there. Circle away from the game.
Ricky's moves faster, a big guy, do you know what I mean? Definitely moves faster.
The most miserable days of my entire life.
Now he's thinking, I can't leave anything to chance.
I was treating that rehab process like a training camp. I was actually more serious than that.
Body work.
Come on.